Church to listen at, boys. If you don't look right, you don't smell right, you ain't holding us. Did you hear that? I told them they preached all my people into hell since I've been here. And you know, every one of them was lost. I ain't got nobody, according to the preacher, that we listen at on the regular meeting days and the meetings I attend. They ain't none of my people that have a chance. All I'm telling you the truth. You know, they don't like for me to say this. And I'll show you a bunch of people that prayed their ways out of a bunch of shacks. They prayed clothes on their children. They prayed them out of automobile. They prayed them out of home. And they said in life they live so good and so sweet and they ain't nothing happy with them. I'm looking at you today. You the people I'm talking about. You know, when I was a little boy, I wore my brother's clothes and had to put me a grass string in them. I pulled them around here, you know. They was bigger than what I needed, so I had to take up maybe a loop or two, you know. And then get me a grass string or a shoestring. They got my picture, brother. I need it here. But I'll tell you, there ain't one thing we never had on my brother's shoulder.